Hey guys, Jake Sneakers, and today I will be doing my three newest pickups. So first I'm gonna do the less heat of the three, the LeBron 11 Barbers. These are not in that good a condition, but I got them with a steal with the other shoe. I'm about to show you after this one. So like, bottoms aren't that clean. Coming off a little right here on the Nike, and then on the other one, scuffs right here, and then it's coming off right here. So yeah, I mean, if you want to buy these, hit me up. I'll sell them for like $50 or, size 5.5, so if you can fit that. The next shoe will be the 86 Easters. Very nice shoe. I really like this shoe. A little dirty on the bottom, but that's about it. Otherwise, a very, very nice shoe. So, size 5.5 as well. So, hit me up for prices if you want to buy these. Now, the last pickup that I got is an amazing shoe that I was really hyped for getting for a long time. And so I got it last Saturday. I know it came out last weekend. So it's pretty late in video since it's Wednesday, and it's actually my birthday. I don't know why I didn't say that in the beginning, but yeah, so it's my birthday, so whatever. But Jordan 12 Flu Games. Very, very nice, durable, and comfy shoe. Probably one of my favorite Jordans I've ever had before. And I actually got these by winning a raffle, and they only had one size. They only had one shoe in each size, so I was able to get a size 6. I also did a raffle for the size 7 because I'm anywhere between a 6 and a 7, so I was very fortunate to get these. So here's the other one. And so in a little bit I will be doing an on feet. So thanks guys for watching, and I'll touch back with you guys later after the on feet. So here you go. The dawn doing business in the break, fucking up shit that she doing the feeling. I begin to the chicken, count to the chicken, and all of my niggas are split. Panda. I got broads in Atlanta, just a dolly in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the bundle, legacies, family, way and see, look like a panda, going out like a Montana, honey killers on the hammers, legacies, family, way and see, panda, pockets full, Danny, selling ball, candy, been on the macho like Randy, the chopper go out for Grammy, big nigga bullet your panda. Killers understand me. I got broads in Atlanta, twisted the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the banner, legacy, family, why is he look like a panda, going out like a Montana, honey killers on the hands, legacy, family, why is he panda, package full, Danny, selling ball, candy, may not the macho like Randy, the chopper go out for Grammy, then nigga pull up your banner, hope you killers understand me.
So I really hope you guys enjoyed that video. So feel free to leave a comment below and like and subscribe this video and my other videos before this one. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Peace.